here to talk about an old friend and a guy who, if there was ever anyone deserving of a Hall of Fame award, it's Howe. I met him, gosh, I guess late 70s or early 80s, through another mutual friend, Reiner. Two of them used to play together all the time. Howe had a band at that point called the Giant Sandworms. And you may have remembered Billy Said and Scott Garver and Dave Singer, part of that crew. Howe continued to go on in many, many creative events, working in with, the band name was cut to Giant Sand. There was Arizona Amp and Alternator, one of my favorite records of all time. If you don't have it, pick it up. The band of Blackie Ranchette. He's put out about 40 albums and CDs over the years, and just an incredible, incredible amount of creativity. Worked with people like DJ Harvey and Nico Case, and it just has always amazed me how year after year he comes up with a new sound, something that is distinctly him, that no one else could do. One of my favorite musicians. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's Hall of Fame recipient is Howe Gelb.
Important. sniffing all these fumes. But I'd rather snore in solutions than a baker's dozen hot house plumes. Come on.